my god, I'm back. I'm kind of nervous about this game. This guy has a long sword, so I think that's... Never mind. They're pretty good at their dodge, unlike the previous enemies. There's not much difference between the heavy and light. I only took two shots, hopefully. It replenished our medicine, so I'll take it. That was hard. I don't think it gave us anything better. Actually try using this sword. Might work faster.
Fight wars. Guess they got no more use for us.
I thought they were.
His body just split in two. Oh god! You wanted to kill me from the start.
Striking when the opponent is down and helpless. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for queen and country.
Destructible. I'm not used to using a controller. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Just can't take it with the stamina. What happens if I throw a stone at one of them? They do come, both of them. Why does I do only 300 something damage and these guys do 500? First guy dropped a lot of equipment. Yeah, we only need the boots, not work, that's good. I still don't see where there are the XP points or whatever you end up losing when you die. So he said that I'll fight those two again. He just stops moving when he has no stamina. Now we got blue stuff. This is got a toughness. Wait, so if this thing goes this way, where does the other one go? There was another way up downstairs, so let's go there. This way. I don't know why is this here. Because there could be a chest or something at the end. I think that's the tower you need to go to something first. That doesn't look good.
Damn! I made it all this way for nothing? Oh, I gotta do something. If I jump...
Yep, you can make it. Oh, no way. Alright, so the game crashed. I took the opportunity to kind of fight these guys over and over again. Tried a lot. I don't think we've been here because there are like these two big chests, so let's go back. Kind of figured out how to take on those two guys as well, so I should go back. I have a longer range weapon as you can see. On the back, but yeah, they kind of drop the same thing, so you aren't gonna get anything really great in terms of the stuff here, but yeah, this is the weapon which works pretty well. The rest of this is alright. still don't understand the stats completely. I'll probably have to look up a guide or something. Especially with all the skill point allocation and stuff. But yeah, we'll see. The dash was kind of a good thing, because then it gave me some time to experiment with a different bunch of things. I'll fight these two just to show you, and then we'll continue on. There is really nothing much here. It's kind of dumb, like, they should not attack you if you're wearing the same uniform. And I guess not. Of course, now I will fucking die. Yeah, when it's just one guy, you can take him very easily. Just whenever he swings, swing thrice. When they're down, you can just execute. Okay, I guess not. Yeah, pretty good, so. I'm sure we'll have to switch up our weapon and armor based on who we are fighting. Yeah, this thing works pretty well. These guys. There really isn't much, so we'll just leave the lemon. These guys are the easiest, you don't even drop anything. Yeah, front-facing attacks definitely do much less damage. I hope I can sell all my equipment, I sell way too much. And I still don't know how parry works. Yeah, pretty good works. Yeah, so let's look up once quickly in the box as replenish or whatever. Let's go to the tower and escape this area. The combat becomes pretty good once you figure out how to do it. What we work, what we learn works pretty well.
Ah, it's you. The man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do.
Behold. It's time for your execution.
I shouldn't fucking know. It won't be that easy. Oh fuck. That took like my entire health off. No way. Our spirit
shall guide me to the kingdom of gold.
Probably not a good idea. Jumping in there with a full set of armor.
During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost. The Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blight of Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifter remained. Ironic twist. For what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.
Diverse armor and weaponry. Shit, that was wrong. But the spear served us well. This fight, I definitely wouldn't have been able to one try it. I hadn't fought those guys several times. Skill strength, dex, stamina, body. let's try this deployment. I kind of want to try this. Definitely not baton, this thing is too heavy. His spear is good. Yeah, let's go with this actually. I don't know how much it affects the playstyle. This might be good since we certainly do care about this guy. And why. How large is this area? I don't think I'm behind here.
Oh
My guard is still not good. I see. That's some weird stance. Stance is a pretty detailed man. This is pretty detailed. Man, this is too hard. An axe. Feels pretty long. sensitivity is certainly too high. That was good. We can finally start. Pretty comprehensive tutorial. I hope the stances don't make that much difference, but I doubt it. Might be better since it is done. Can I choose the tutorial mission? Fire thing might be better since it's not giving us some kind of passive ability, it's just a thing you can activate. It is okay. Hiroshiyama. So much for keeping our weapons in the prison.
What's 神通の力ある者よ。その身に慈しみを欲するならば、そこな社に詣でるがよい。
Lot of stuff here. Alright, now let me break this. Yeah, see, this is the thing I don't know about. I think I have deals with the others. But let me search the whole place.
Hashigo, oroshite kure!
Masaka, jibun dake tasukaru to.
Let's see if other boxes have nothing. Oh shit, I can't go up the ladder.
Why would you attack me, man? I didn't even have my sword, so. What the hell is that valve on the helmet? There. No way. I thought it would spawn you back or something. You wouldn't just die. That's a shame. I have to dig this stuff again. Didn't think that would happen, honestly. Fight this guy again. Oh, that's like selling it. Actually, let me stop here. I'm kind of scared to go ahead. How many times I died in this area? Yeah, let me stop here and I'll continue from here on. We come next time. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.